Toni, Sam, welcome to the program.
Hi.
Hi, Tito Boy.
Hello, Tito Boy.
You know, you did 4 movies together.
Yeah.
Nalimutan na niya, Tito Boy.
Wait, five total.
Ah, okay. Okay, let's just choose one. Yung hindi malilimutang karanasan ninyo as a team.
The first one, kilig na kilig ako kay Sam kasi nung time na yun, paglabas niya sa PBB house, lahat sila, uy, bagay kayo, Sam and Toni, ganyan-ganyan. So parang syempre kinikilig ka.
Okay. 21, 22.
Sam, ikaw.
Alam mo naman, 40 years old na kung makareminis. Oo, oh, ayun naman. No, kasi di ba when you're 20s, right. Early 20s pa, iba yung kilig yun.
Hmm.
Same
for me.
Most memorable.
First movie din. During that time, I had a crush on her. Paglabas ng PBB house, we went to Boracay together as with the PBB.
Yung pagkakasabi ni Sam, we went to Boracay together.
Yeah, parang
ako nag-Boracay na tayo.
Okay. No, kasama yung PBB, housemates and everyone.
Totoo ba at a certain point na pinaasa mo lamang si Toni?
I think yun din ang problema namin dati. Even for me, I thought na parang may MU din kami. But never naging clear yung
the rules of engagement.
Yes, of what was going on. Because okay. Doon nag-build yung friendship and during the movie.
Nahihiya kaming pag-usapan.
Mm.
Ako nahihiya ako magtanong, tapos siya parang nahihiya
din siya. Ang problema ko, because I'm the guy, I'm supposed to be the, you know, leading.
Right.
I wasn't a leader there. I was so immature. I was so young and immature. I was not a man to lead and to be like,
so
yes, you know what
I mean. So how did you get into the conclusion that you guys were in an MU?
Sweet lang.
Sweet lang?
Yeah.
Pero nagseselos ka kay John Pratt.
Ang dahil na yun.
Sige,
kasi
paano?
Super close kami.
Kasi sobrang close sila. Hindi pa kami, ano.
Ngayon sila mag-best friend.
Yes,
oh,
kami best friend. But
ang buhay nga naman. Alam mo, I remember also watching an episode of I Can See Your Voice where you said, kaya binasted mo si Luis ay dahil sa kanya.
Si Luis ang nagsabi niyo.
Si Luis ang nagsabi.
Si Luis ang very aggressive nung time na yun. Tito Boy, wow, talaga naman. Feeling maganda.
Hindi ko mapapalampas yun.
Oo, oh, feeling
so,
na talaga.
So ano ba yun? What was that? Ang dami ko tuloy ka.
Si Sam kasi, nung time na yun, pag nakikita niyang may nanliligaw, hindi na siya nag-step forward. Parang hindi
sobrang
na,
mahiyain. Mahiya parang na okay, siya. Talo na ako.
Pero yeah. Listen, pero wala ito yung mga, your mind. Did you date outside the set?
Nag-try.
Takot
dito
din ako
lang
sa
ABS.
Dito sa ABS, nakikita kami.
Nakikita.
I was also a bit afraid of you, but also, I think I was afraid of your dad.
You're afraid of daddy.
Kasi ang driver ko nung daddy ko.
Okay. He's very, you know, he's very strong and I just, kasi ako, I...
Walang poker face.
Oh.
Parang,
I'll just, because I was super
shy. That's
Daddy
B. Tonight with